After being denied an invitation last year, the LSU women's basketball team was invited to the NCAA Tournament. Here's what the head coach, Nikki Fargas, had to say.
I think this group, they got to learn to play for 40 minutes. And if we can play for 40 minutes, we can play with anybody in the country. They've shown that, their resilience in the SEC Tournament during the season. They've been able to really put together some quality minutes. And so if we can do it for 40, we can go far in this tournament.